The York County Coroner has identified a woman who was found dead in a fire last week as Keshem Whiteleather. The 54-year-old's death is believed to be fire-related, but the cause and manner of death are still pending. No word yet on the cause of the fire in the home on Rockville Road near Spring Grove.